Mandy Bridgman with your mold fact of the day. Your kitchen and bathroom are two of the most common places for mold growth in your home. Today we're going to talk about how installing fans and vents in your home can help improve air quality.
When choosing a fan, you want to look for one that is quiet and energy efficient. The Home Ventilating Institute, or HVI, has issued ratings for many new fans, so comparing ratings can help you figure out the best quality fan for your home. When choosing a fan for your bathroom, there are several different factors to consider. First, you should find a fan that is strong enough to pull excess moisture from the air, typically around 25 liters per second. Secondly, a noisy fan can deter people from using it, and just because it sounds like it's working doesn't necessarily make it more efficient. When selecting a kitchen range hood, be aware that it must move more air than a bathroom fan, ranging from 50 to 140 liters per second. In addition to discharging air outdoors, your range should extend over the stove. It should also be known that island exhaust units will not be as efficient as one mounted to the wall. Your fans act like dirt magnets due to their static electricity, and this can prohibit airflow and add to the growth of mold. For more information on how to eradicate mold from your home, please visit bustmold.com. And make sure you like us on Facebook at facebook.com/bustmold.